Oh my gosh, good morning guys. I don't know what time it is. I think it's like 10 something. But if you guys welcome to title today, I'm gonna be doing like a little vlog. A little cheeky little vlog, a little cheeky vlog. Just like come to Birmingham with me for the day. I'm going with my girl. It was like a little last minute birthday trip, like just for like a day, you know. So like the lighting is really hitting here. Okay, let me start. But today we're going to Birmingham and our train is for like 12:07. So yeah, I've done my makeup, you know, I've done my hair, done my makeup, you know, did a little shower, and I went to work yesterday. That's crazy. I woke up and I was like, I don't wanna go. I was like, no, let me just go. It's for my girl anyways, let me just go. So my best friend's birthday was yesterday. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Take time for me, don't run away. Cause baby, we got unfinished business, you said. Cause see me one day. Cause I don't wanna waste your time telling me you don't love me. Cause baby girl, what is the difference? We both need somebody to please our body, yeah, yeah. And we will not tell no one. Baby, we got unfinished business, you ain't got a choice for us. So as of right now, I'm currently making breakfast because I was like, I can't just leave the house without doing anything, you know. Banana powder all over the top of my top. I don't know if you can see, like, I've got banana powder streaks at the top of my top. I'm doing my makeup. I just did a little cheeky lingerie, you know. So I'm currently making mushroom. I don't know if you guys can see, I'm making mushroom. I've got eggs as well. So scrambled eggs. So yeah. So after morning I decided to make some breakfast and I was just like, let me just make breakfast before I leave, because I was like, I want people to be, you know, fed, and I love cooking. So here's just me cooking, and yeah. So I had a little wardrobe malfunction with the top I was meant to wear. It was meant to be a double zip on and the zip just fucking broke. So I ended up wearing a bodysuit and some leather pants and this bomber jacket. I don't think you can hear me with this wind. And I'm trying to rush for this bus. It comes in 6 minutes. If I miss this bus, I'm late. Like, the next bus will come at like 4:15 and I'll be hella late because our train comes at 12 and we don't want to do black timing today. So I need to hurry up to this bus station and it's really busy today. So
my friend, you know, blessed me with a little bubble tea, as I call it. We got to the train station, went on the train, and it was quite a fast journey. It wasn't like too long or anything. Like, it was reasonable. There was no changes. It was direct. Like, a good hour or so. It wasn't too crazy or too bad.
So we officially arrived in Rome. And let's just talk about the floor. Let's talk about the floor.
We arrived to the train station. Oh my gosh, I feel like I was at an airport because it's international. Like, there's trains going everywhere. Like, the train station was so nice, it was clean and it was direct. We got into the town and the town was big. Like, I just can't wait to go. The town's really nice and big. And went to my first Apple store. Like, I did watch phone on this day. Went to the Apple store, you know, looked at some new phones, looked at some iPads. I saw my iPad that I really loved as well. And yeah, I went into Boring Shopping Centre, which is really big. And their Selfridges is really nice too.
New Selfridges. And we just lost them.
Oh my gosh.
That is cute.
Currently in the city. I'm out of town. Don't get me with my hey, I'm gonna just drop my foot. Ooh!
I'm excited to come here because you can go to your view.
But yeah guys, we're in bro.
We went into the big Primark, four floors guys, it's absolutely crazy. And we went on the home floor. I feel like it was an IKEA or something. Like, their Primark was really nice.
as usual. Birmingham's literally a maze, and I saw Victoria's Secret upstairs. Chopstick. You can't see me. Look at that. Well, I've got my drink. So I had a good day. Guys, it's time to go home. I didn't want to go home, but it's time to go home.
So here's us making our way back home. I didn't want to go home, I'm not gonna lie to you. I had such a fun day. And even though it was just that window shopping, it was just nice to, you know, explore, go out the city and everything.
Back in my studio in this Boyega city. Tick-tack on me, don't run away. Cause baby, we got unfinished business. Come see me one day. Cause I don't wanna waste your time telling me you don't love me. Cause baby girl, what is the difference? We both need somebody to please our body, yeah, yeah. We will not tell no one. Baby, we got unfinished business. You ain't got a choice for us.